Hi, welcome to Walk Into Dotin. In this video, I will show you how to set the landing page for a new tour that you have created. The first view of the tour is what you are setting here, and this need not be any of the menu items that you have created. So you can pick any of the nice scenes from your tour and set it as the first view the user sees when the user comes to the tour. You open the tour in the edit mode and then you pan and zoom exactly the way you would like to have the landing view to be. And the tick mark on the toolbar is the place that you want to click to make it your starting panel, clicking on which will set that panorama as the starting point of the tool. Hope you enjoyed this video.